funny though. Oh my god. Why can't the screen be bigger? That'd be so much easier.
It wouldn't be the screen, it'd have to be
the lens. Who am I videotaping? So three right there?
Three red ones.
Is this our team one?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, I thought it was like someone specific.
No, I think this is the team.
Thank you.
can go to the bathroom. What? If I'm lucky.
25 more laps.
Better now?
Yeah.
What did you have? Is the virus?
No, I had pink eye, and then I had an allergic reaction to the eye virus.
Okay.
And then that allergic reaction just destroyed me.
Weren't you like throwing up and stuff?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah. That was only like one day.
Wow.
But yeah, it sucked.
Did you go home?
Yeah.
That weekend, yeah?
Yeah, I went home Friday, came back Monday.
Oh, okay. That's good, he's got a nice break.
Yeah. I mean, I didn't leave my room.
Really, yeah.
Because I was so light sensitive that I just stayed in my room and slept with the lights on.
Wow. Have you ever had pink eye before?
Oh yeah, I get it all the time.
Oh really?
Yeah, I get it like once a year.
Oh god.
And like usually I get like, I've always got the same thing eye drops. But yeah. Since I got it and I went to the wellness center here, they gave me a different
eye. Oh, okay.
And then we found out I was allergic to it.
That's tough. Yeah, I only really get really sick like once or twice a year. Like I'm not really sick that much.
Yeah, me either. Like when I get sick, I get
really bad.
Sick.
That's like me too. To get rid of
2 weeks, like 2 weeks on my back, couldn't move.
Oh my god!
And then I had orbital cellulitis in the form of pink eye, which my eyes were completely swollen shut.
Oh my god, that's scary.
Hey, Melissa, don't talk to him. He's with me.
What?
Don't talk to him. He's my
oh, I love him. My brother.
Oh, Lucas! Lucas! Then what's that?
She's a very nice lady!
No, no, that's... She's not
you.
What I'm referring to.
Yeah,
what's that? What's that then, Lucas?
That's for another
time.
Britney's day for this year.
Alright.
Because apparently he can learn something kind of talking itself.
Really? Are they from the same?
No!
Yeah.
No.
No?
No.
How are they friends?
Well, Luke is a brother of Brittany, and then Brittany introduced him.
Freaking love Lucas. No, but my brother had this like weird thing where it was like a virus in his brain, and he couldn't like. He had trouble walking, he couldn't catch a ball. Like, more of his motor skills were like all messed up. And his speech was slurred. It was like, oh my god, my parents thought he had, like a disease. And he was sick for like he had to stay home from school for like 5 weeks or something. It took like a month to get rid of. Yeah.
Oh my god!
Cellulitis. If I hadn't gotten treated for it, it would have gone